Jesse Litt. A run-foul match with a 20-minute time limit for the NWA World Television title. Introducing the challenger in the corner to my left and Florida heavyweight champion, weighing in tonight at 235 pounds, accompanied by Kevin Sullivan, the Games Master. Fans, this is Mike Rotunda. And now, the NWA World Television Champion from the USSR, weighing in at 137 kilos, Nikita Koloff!
All right, fans, one fall, 20-minute time limit, World Television title on the line. Nikita Koloff, the champion, and as we said, an outstanding young competitor, Mike Rotunda, Syracuse University. Tremendous athletic background, just a great star, a tremendous star in his own right. A star now, I think, that has really come into full focus because he's got behind him Kevin Sullivan, the Games Master now, who's really turned him around, Jim Ross.
Bob, I don't want to change your train of thought, but when Dusty Rhodes was here, did you get to see what was in that envelope?
No, and I tell you, I got a curious streak about me, and I really want to. I tried to peek, but I couldn't see.
Let me ask you one other question. Have you ever seen Dusty Rhodes for a loss for words?
Speechless he was. I tell you, we're going to have to find out more about that, and I'm sure we'll learn more about it as time goes on. We'll hear more about that later. Here is Rotunda now. He's through the ropes out on the apron. I think they're trying to work on Nikita's mind a little bit.
Rotunda, the first member of Kevin Sullivan's varsity club. And now Kevin Sullivan referred to as the Games Master. And he has certainly had a major part in changing the attitude and the success rate of Mike Rotunda. This match for the World Television title, one fall or a 20-minute time limit here on NWA Pro Wrestling.
Rotunda is just like two completely different people. The change of complete personality like Sullivan did. Boy, he did a masterful job on him.
Hope we get a shot of Kevin Sullivan sometime in this, as this match progresses, because he's got a very unusual ring attire on. Very bizarre. He's a very dark-sided individual anyway.
He's right eerie looking in that, really. Rotunda with a headlock. Good power in those arms and shoulders. A Rotunda as he puts the pressure on that headlock. And the takedown with a champion on the mat.
Referee Earl Hebner assigned this very important contest here in the National Wrestling Alliance. And you know, we've had some controversy in the National Wrestling Alliance regarding the instant replay.
Yeah.
We talked about that. We've seen it on our national broadcast from coast to coast. And
there's a good ruling come down about that, too.
Exactly. The board of directors has said, Bob, that the NWA has ran extremely well for the last several decades and without the instant replay. And so the instant replay will not be used to render a decision in a wrestling match in the National Wrestling Alliance as dictated by the board of directors.
That ruling just gone, fans. Rotunda still with the champion on the mat. Still in that headlock, applying that pressure. Trying to get his body and his weight over to those shoulders to the mat. He got him down, but a count, but couldn't hold him there as the champion quickly got that shoulder up, and they're both on their feet again. As powerful as Nikita is, and I tell you, Rotunda's a big, strong, powerful individual too, but Rotunda needs to get him to the mat and keep him there as long as he can.
Nikita Koloff showing his strength with those tremendous body slams. And Rotunda outside. And he will have a conference with the Games Master, Kevin Sullivan. There's a good look at Sullivan. And that real bizarre attire that he's wearing. And the intensely competitive Nikita Koloff, defending the World Television Championship.
Well, Sullivan certainly looks like he's from the dark side of somewhere. I think Sullivan was telling Rotunda exactly what we had talked about. When you got the big man on his feet, like they were at the center of the ring, he's really tough to handle. That's where the power and the strength of Koloff is going to come to the forefront.
Well, Rotunda is a great mat wrestler. And that, I mean, he's got a great amateur background, and part of the time is spent on the mat. A great deal of the time, as a matter of fact, and he has had a lot of training. So, in that regard, so consequently, he has a great background to get Rotunda, to get Koloff off his feet and wrestle his game plan. But right now, the strength and the desire of Nikita Koloff is certainly setting the tempo and setting the pace for this matchup.
Well, when it came to joining of the superpowers, Nikita Koloff, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, when you talk about a transformation in Mike Rotunda, what a tremendous transformation this man, Nikita Koloff, to all for the better, Jim Ross.
That's right, Bob. Look at Sullivan holding on to Rotunda's foot to give him some leverage. Rotunda's holding the tights there. You got a good look at it.
All right, and fans, right now, let's take a moment. The action will continue in the ring. For the world television title, the champion Nikita Koloff with his back almost to the mat as the challenger Mike Rotunda has got it in that head scissors, and Rotunda continued to apply the pressure to the champion.
Well, Rotunda has that great amateur background, Bob, that will let him make a game plan to neutralize the strength of Nikita Koloff. Well, Kevin Sullivan's thinking and Rotunda's physical execution, those two have the ability to come up with a great game plan. And thus far, as we saw in the last few moments especially, that game plan has worked because Rotunda, as we say right here, controlling Nikita Koloff and taking him back down to the mat. That's what I was saying earlier. He has that amateur training, that amateur background to gain a lot of riding time and to frustrate his opponent and to neutralize his strength, most importantly.
After taking him to the mat, he's gone with a hammerlock now, putting the pressure to the arm and the shoulder. This championship match right here on television, fans, and we're delighted to be bringing it to you on NWA Pro Wrestling. I tell you, we got the greatest wrestling fans in the world, Jim, and it's just great to be able to bring to all of our fans matches of this caliber.
You're exactly right. We hope they participate in the Dream Match sweepstakes. And speaking of Dream, I'm still flabbergasted. I've never seen Dusty Rhodes speechless, and that's a first for me. I know you've been around a few more years than me, but a year or two.
Never. I've seen him stammer once or twice, but never be completely speechless. But I'll tell you, Baby Doll shut him up and shut him up in a hurry. And, Jim, I cannot wait to find out. You know, and I'm sure fans everywhere want to know, what in the world did Baby Doll have? What has she got on the Dream? You know, she said, hey, you will give Zabisco that match.
On her terms. And the terms right now are for the NWA World Television Championship. This one, ladies and gentlemen, if you just joined us, for the title, it's a 1-fall, 20-minute time limit. Here from the Dorton Arena in Raleigh, North Carolina.
On their feet again, near the center of the ring, still with the arm, is Mike Rotunda. But when Koloff gets to his feet, extremely dangerous.
He becomes a different wrestler when he's on his feet as opposed to being on the mat. And I know that may sound facetious, but I really don't mean it as such. He is so powerful, he's so strong, that he cannot deliver his most powerful weapon when he's on his back, and that's the Russian circle.
Rotunda now trying to get him in a position for another takedown. You got another good look at the Games Master, Kevin Sullivan. Okay, that's a frightening getup. I mean, this looks really eerie when you look at Sullivan in there. On that, Rotunda's got him where he wants him now.
Well, this is going to be such an exciting hour, ladies and gentlemen. We're so thankful that you're with us. The tremendous six-man event featuring Jim Cornette's Midnight Express and Dick Murdoch, the Bounty Hunter, Paul Jones, awesome team of the Warlord and the Barbarian. We're going to be talking to Barry Windham and Lex Luger. We're going to have a special word, I understand, from the heavyweight champion of the world, Ric Flair. This is a great hour, the Sheep Herders, and so much more, including this great championship encounter.
I tell you, somebody else I'm really looking forward to seeing during this hour, and that's a tremendous young wrestler, Ricky Santana, just a great athlete in the ring and a joy to watch.
One more time, Koloff, no matter how he got there, he is on the mat. And great arm bar. And you see Rotunda using his leverage here. This game plan to try to degenerate the strength of Nikita Koloff is working thus far for Mike Rotunda.
And when Rotunda has had him on the mat, he's stayed with that arm. He's worked since the opening bell, every chance he had on that left arm. Still with the arm bar, and again, Nikita Koloff trying to get to his feet.
Nice move back into the, from the arm bar to the hammerlock, and back into the corner goes Rotunda. who is wrestling a very smart and sound match here. Taking a cheap shot right there, Bob.
In the corner, he comes with those right hands, and fans don't go away. The referee had his hand in the air to come down with a third count on Rotunda. That's just how close the match has been.
This has been a tremendous contest. One of the most coveted titles in wrestling is the World Television Championship. And that is what's on the line right here.
Go on with that front face. Takes Rotunda all the way down to the mat.
Nikita Koloff looking directly at the bizarre Kevin Sullivan, the games master.
15 minutes after time limit, 5 minutes remaining.
5 minutes now remaining, fans, in the match for the television championship of the world. It's been a monumental struggle between two tremendous athletes. I think you got to say two pretty well-matched athletes, too, Jim.
You're right, Bob, and I tell you, this one has been a lot cleaner contest than we originally thought it would be. And, man, that was not too clean right there, but it was very effective for Mike Rotunda.
Rotunda now senses that he has Koloff hurt, quickly back to the attack again.
But he missed a drop kick. Rotunda went for the drop kick, but Koloff held on to the ropes. And that may be a break that Koloff can capitalize on as he's trying to hold on to the championship.
4 minutes
remaining.
And the champion was able to block the right and land some power during the ball.
Snap mare by Koloff and the lateral press. I don't think he can hold it. No, he can't with that two count.
Again, a count of two, and again, Rotunda kicked out. Koloff had the leg hook. He had it all going. Wait a minute.
There's another member of the varsity club.
Steiner has come down to the ringside.
The Michigan All-American is here at ringside. I don't like these odds at all, Bob.
You got Sullivan on one side. You got Rick Steiner on the other. And Koloff now. Between them.
This great crowd here at the Dort Marine against getting right behind Nikita Koloff. He needs their support at this point in time. Boy, a lot of velocity, a lot of power behind that trip to the corner. Rotunda's head slammed to the top turnbuckle as we're just inside 3 minutes in this television championship match.
And Rotunda's going to be caught, locked, and blocked in the corner as Koloff. Rotunda groggy now, too, Jim.
Football tackle by Nikita Koloff. This could be it right here. And Rick Steiner grabbing Koloff's foot. Steiner was just nailed by Nikita Koloff.
Steiner grabbed that foot, though, in just a little time. The rolling Koloff off.
He's got the
cover. Now he's got him pinned.
The Rick Steiner has a referee to pay.
Here's Sullivan.
Oh, gosh!
See Rotunda right here get to his feet. Watch Koloff now come with that sickle.
The referee is talking to Steiner, but watch the Russian sickle. He nails him with it and snaps his head back. That would have been it. Rotunda very quickly makes the cover, as he has programmed himself to do, because this is it. The Russian symbol puts you down. But no referee inside. He's with Rick Steiner. And that's where, Bob, right there, Sullivan's got, look at his right hand. Something in his right hand. That's where he made his move. He took this giant opportunity. And he came up with a championship for the Varsity Club. Look at him, buried right in the throat. Right, it's a spike of some sort or some metal object. Ah, it's right in the throat.
Right into the throat of Nikita Koloff as the champion goes down. Rotundo's going to cover him. The referee then will return to the action in the ring. He will count out Koloff, and it's all over right here, fans, as we've got a new world television champion, Mike Rotunda.